Toledo, News at 10.
And today, a Guinness Book of World Record hopeful in our town.
Yeah, he used one of our parks to try and set that record. Larry Kirk is headed to the Disc Golf Championships, but first he's trying to set a world record. Kirk plans to play disc golf in 50 states in 50 days. Today he played in Ottawa Park, and that will mark his Ohio stop.
So I'd like to see the country get out, get some more exercise, stop playing video games, and learn how to breathe the fresh air that we have out here.
And what a great day for it.
It looks so easy, but those guys who are really good, they make it look easy. I go out there and it's like...
Have you tried to play that before? It is actually beyond difficult.
It can be very, very difficult. Thank you so much for watching Fox Toledo News at 10.
The news continues.